अचीवर मा चैप्टर 3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 9। द फिगर शोज द ग्राफ ऑफ द एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ अ पार्टिकल गोइंग अलोंग द एक्स एक्सिस एज फंक्शन ऑफ टाइम। फाइंड ए द एवरेज वेलोसिटी ड्यूरिंग 0 टू 10 सेकेंड्स, बी इंस्टेंटेनियस वेलोसिटी एट 2, 5, 8 एंड 12 सेकेंड्स। एवरेज वेलोसिटी इज गिवन बाय नेट डिस्प्लेसमेंट बाय टोटल टाइम टेकन। एज कैन बी सीन इन द ग्राफ, द डिस्प्लेसमेंट इन फर्स्ट 10 सेकेंड्स इज 100 मीटर्स। Therefore, the average velocity for first 10 seconds is equal to 100 divided by 10 or 10 meters per second. This is answer to part A of the question. The instantaneous velocity is given by the slope of the velocity time graph. As can be seen in the graph, the slope of the graph is constant during t is equal to 0 to t is equal to 2.5 seconds. Therefore, the slope at t is equal to 2 seconds is equal to slope in interval t is equal to 0 to t is equal to 2.5. Now the slope is height divided by base or 50 divided by 2.5 or 20. Thus the instantaneous velocity at t is equal to 2 seconds is 20 meters per second. As can be seen in the graph, the slope during t is equal to 2.5 to t is equal to 7.5 seconds is 0. Therefore instantaneous velocity at t is equal to 5 seconds is 0. Similarly, slope at t is equal to 8 seconds is same as the slope in interval t is equal to 7.5 seconds to t is equal to 10 seconds, that is 50 divided by 2.5 or 20. Thus, velocity at t is equal to 8 seconds is equal to 20 meter per second. Slope at t is equal to 12 seconds is minus 100 divided by 5 or minus 20. Thus, velocity at t is equal to 12 seconds is equal to minus 20 meter per second. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from SC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.